Hi, and welcome to our camera instructions video. When you're ready to start one of our online math contests, make sure that you have your computer ready, which is where you'll view the questions, along with your phone or tablet that you'll be connecting to Zoom. You'll receive an email. Open that email on your phone or tablet, and that will get you started on the process of connecting to our Zoom meeting from your phone. Go ahead and fill out all the registration information. And once you're done with that, you will be able to connect to the Zoom meeting. Assuming that Zoom has already been loaded onto your phone or tablet, the application will launch automatically and it will wait for this person who's hosting the meeting to let you in. Go ahead and click Start with Video, and then at the appropriate time you will be let into the meeting. You can see here what the meeting room will look like. You will see a picture that the MC is sharing that contains a website that you need to go to on your computer. mathleague.org/online. That's the website. Go ahead and call that up on your computer. The first part is instructions about the contest in general, just general information. The second portion is the things that you need to do to prepare for the contest. The first step is to get your camera ready. Read through that section and it will explain to you how to set up your camera. At this point, we'll show you what it looks like to set up your camera. If you have a tripod available, great, go ahead and hook your camera up to the tripod. If you do not have a tripod, you may need to get a little bit creative in terms of finding a surface to rest your phone or tablet on with your camera so that the device can be pointed at the computer screen and at your workspace. You want to make sure this is held horizontally because that provides a better field of view. Also, make sure your device is plugged in so you don't run out of batteries midway through the contest. Once you have your camera positioned, make sure that you click Call over Internet. In other words, start the audio on the device. And then swipe left to the video portions where you can see the people who are on the video, including yourself. What you want to do now is take your seat, adjust your camera, so that you get a clear view on the camera of yourself, your computer, and your workspace. Once you have that all set up, you are ready for the contest. Once you've got that all taken care of, go back to your Zoom window on the device that you're connecting to Zoom. Swipe right and you'll be back to the main screen. We do want to make sure that you have a chance to raise your hand as well. We want to talk you through that. We'll show you that in just a moment. But just make sure you can see yourself and you can look back and forth between your computer and the Zoom screen throughout the contest. Here's how to raise the hand. Click that button at the bottom right, and it'll give you a chance to raise your hand, and you can see the blue hand at the bottom, indicating it's been raised.
Hi, everybody. This is Tim. Hope you're enjoying our videos. If so, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that sort of thing. But what I'd really want to invite you to do is to send us an email at media@mathleague.org. Tell us which problems you'd like to see us cover next in our video series. Take care and see you in the next video.